I told her not to.
I'm gonna put another coat in. Ooh, look at that.
It's plastic.
I know, se quita.
Did you shake this right?
You gonna do it? You recording, right?
Yeah. This is not gonna be enough for those tires.
I know.
Just do this.
I'm gonna just take out the rims of those tires.
You could use the same tape.
Be careful.
Can she meet the camera?
No.
Come on this way.
Yeah. Then we're gonna start with this one. The one you're gonna be. So we're gonna do the rinse plug. Okay.
It's pretty well.
So when you paint it, you put it in the middle circles and stuff. Freaking up. So this one is still drying. Thank you. So right now she's going to
give me the other
spray it.
Spray paint?
Yeah. Like that, okay? I think Chimita's coming back already. So let's get started.
It's okay, so nothing without that dark before it's 40.
So it does not need to look that dark. There you go. So as you can see, it's black now.
Here, better.
So there's this one that we had done already, and this one that, and to protect your thing, you need tape to protect that. Okay. So to protect that. It's totally tape, but if you don't need the tape, it costs a lot because or else it'll take off the paint of the car. So we don't want that, so you just buy it at the dollar store or somewhere cheap, and for it cannot take off paint, for example. Look.
This is how the car looks, the regular rims.
Right now we're going to paint the
rims.
So we put a bag inside of it. Because their car is gray and it's... So look, we painted this in here. See? Then we need these. And they painted this. The gas thing. We painted the back for it to look cool. See? You can see the Ford here. And then there's this. Yeah. Ow! Ow! It's cool.
Manejando el 50.